Hey everybody, it's Mimi J. I have been getting some questions about how I became a makeup artist and just becoming a makeup artist in general. So I thought I'd do a video for you guys and kind of give my insight on what I think you need to do to become a successful makeup artist, as well as my journey in becoming a makeup artist. My story is pretty similar to a lot of other makeup artists that I've met. I have a corporate background, and I've always been a very artistic soul. I drew, paint, all that kind of stuff, love music. So art kind of lives inside of me. I always knew I wanted to be an entrepreneur, so I was exploring what I wanted to do. I wanted to do events. I wanted to be a painter. I wanted to be a graphic designer. I tried all of those things, and then one day I was just like, well, you know what? My friends always come to me and ask me to do their makeup, so why don't I explore that? Called three of my friends over, did their makeup, made a business card on my own, printed it off on Vistaprint, dropped those cards off at every place I could drop cards off at, every boutique, every salon, the whole nine. I also joined a lot of free networking sites. Be sure to sign up for any and every site that you can sign up for free. Model Mayhem was big for me. I was able to look at other people's portfolios, kind of find my inspiration, find the things that I wanted to do from looking at other people's work. I also looked for people to work with and offered my services for them, you know, for free until I built up a portfolio that was good enough to be in the position that I can charge. So those are a few tips that I would definitely suggest. Make the business cards. Get on all of these sites. Network. Networking, networking, networking. I can't express how important that is in the beauty and fashion industry. You have to make healthy, good relationships with people. And let it be a relationship that you both are helping each other out and not just one-sided. That is probably my best advice to give to anybody who wants to be a makeup artist. Of course, outside of skill, that is something that is really a trial and error. Whether you're going to teach yourself how to be a makeup artist, I'm mainly self-taught. And I look at some of my old work from years ago like, God, that's ugly. Why did I do that? But it's continual growth and being humble and taking that criticism and turning it around and saying, okay, I'm weak in this. I'm going to get better in this. So you're going to grow as an artist. So don't be discouraged in the beginning if your work isn't looking like magazine-worthy work. Just keep at it and don't give up. What other advice can I give you guys? I would also sign up for a website. If you don't have the money to do work with a graphic designer, sign up for a free site or just use social media. Use Facebook. Put your portfolio on Facebook. Even if it's not from a photographer, when you're doing someone's makeup, twit pick it, put it on Twitter, put it on your Facebook, interact with people. You'd be surprised how many jobs and how many opportunities can come just from social media. So I think that's pretty much it about my story, but I'm writing a blog, or I wrote a blog about how to become a makeup artist. Please check it out on my blog site at mimijonline.com. You can also join my Beauty Breeze chat that I have every Monday night, 8 p.m. Eastern time zone. You just tweet in. We talk about all types of beauty topics with other makeup artists, hairstylists, beauty professionals across the country. So what else? Follow me on Twitter, Mimi Jizzle. And, of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel so I can continue helping you guys and hopefully inspiring some. So that is all. Check me out, and I will talk to you later. Peace.